I'm a Microsoft MVP, a Microsoft Certified Trainer, and a Microsoft 365 Certified Enterprise Administrator Expert. I've been using Microsoft Teams since it was in preview, and I specialize in the rollout, the adoption, and the governance of Microsoft Teams. So I am your technical contact, your advisor, and also your partner when using Powell Teams. Let's talk about governance within Microsoft Teams. To stay in control of how Microsoft Teams is used, it's best practice to work with pre-configured templates. Why? Because you can rely on the team being created the way that you want it to be. This automatically enforces your governance policies, and by using different kinds of teams, you can also prepare the user stories that you have established within your company. It's really easy to create a Powell Teams template. The first step is to create a Microsoft team with all the channels, tabs, and settings that you want to use within your template. So once we have our team created, then a Powell Teams admin is able to go into the admin center for Powell Teams and go and create a new template. In our example, we want to have a team for bigger IT projects in which we can invite external guests. Then, we can choose the team that we want to use as a template. In the team settings, we can select what we want to have as part of the template, being apps, settings, and tabs. Once we've created our template, we can then apply governance to it in terms of naming conventions, privacy, who can use the template, and also any tags that are associated with it. You should consider governance for Microsoft Teams no matter where you are within your rollout and adoption. Powell Teams is available right now, and we are here to help you.